How do I cut this into this? What's up guys, it's Tom again with all your graphic design resources. If you're a student or a seasoned designer, you're always welcome. Are you having trouble cutting out a shape within a different shape in Adobe Illustrator? If you are, firstly I feel your pain because I myself went through this issue for a long time. Even a few years after university I still didn't know how to do it. But then I started designing logos and things that needed it, so I basically taught myself how to do it. You won't need to do that, guys. Here today, I have a very quick and simple tutorial that's going to bring you up to speed. So just jump right into it. Here is a previous free concept for a client. And this wasn't actually approved, a different design works, but this shows you here, see this eye and this ear here? If I drag the shape out, you can see it's actually cut out. And I can alter this if I want to, make it a completely different shape. Now how did I do that, you ask? Well, let's first make a square and then let's make a circle quickly. Now the shape that you want to be left over, it needs to be behind the other shape, so this is going to be waste. Let's call it waste. This isn't going to be the bit that you use. The black square is going to be there. Let's say you want this circle to cut out. What you do is, firstly, for this design, I want everything to be aligned. So we go to the align tool. And this here makes sure that everything is aligned horizontally. And then this one vertically. And from there, we need to select both shapes, and just remember, as I mentioned, keep the shape you want left behind on the on the behind layer. And then, if you haven't already got it open, I have here. You could go to, you want the Pathfinder window open, so you go to Window, Pathfinder, or Shift Command F9. I already have it open, and you will come to this part here. Now you're going to want to use exclude, and there we go. Hey presto, voila, as simple as that. And now if you see, you can move the shape and you've got that excluded. You can change this to any color you want. Go for a bold pink like that, and of course you can take this arrow tool and you can play around with this and, you know, do what you want. Now that was a quick and easy tutorial, and I hope it helped. If you did find it to be of help, or you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up, that really helps. And I'm going to be here again soon with another tutorial, or another graphic resources video. Until next time, create your future today. Peace.